because until they get their time right, everything you invest in them is going to leap out of the premises of a mind that refuses to change. Look at your neighbor and ask him, do you have a mind to change?
Lay your hands on your head and say, give me a new mind.